So maybe I could hit this ball on the count of three, and you can hit that ball on the count of three, so it can both go in.